dream. Yeah. She looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the girl of mine.
Hey guys. Paul Clinton. It's your truly, Nycole. Anyhow, talk with us Thursday. Guys, I hope you watched my earlier video. Cook with me. I have made some chicken fried steak, macaroni, corn, and shrimp. Don't ask me how I came up with that. I literally just did. But I ate it. This is actually popcorn. But y'all, I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful Thursday. I hope you had a good day. It is sunny outside. I'm trying to get you some potion, but I've been having so much things to do. I finally finished packing. I ordered a lot of stuff for Christmas. It was a little early present because it was home. It was made, custom made, and I wanted that done. So that should be coming in soon. It's for the boys. So they gonna love it. But anyway, y'all, talk with us Thursday. What's up? What's up? What's up? But what we're gonna talk about, who wear the pants in a lesbian couple relationship? Boom. Who at? But when me and Bianca got together, I did everything. From everything. Shopping, cleaning, putting stuff together, putting beds together, putting dresses together. Everything you could think of, I did it. I ain't had a problem with it. Cause it was just me and my boy. Again, I was dating, but I didn't really bring people to my house. It was more, you know, we could hang out, but they wasn't really around the kids, so I didn't really just make a big deal out of it. But it was fun. It was cool. I remember me putting a, it was this big ass computer there. Big ass computer there. The pieces was fucking ridiculous. I'm talking about ridiculous. And then the boys wanted to help. Yes, I had my clips. Don't come for me for my clips. But when you had everybody trying to put some shit together, it never turns out right. But it came out pretty good. It wasn't a problem, but it did came out pretty good. It was a big ass. I think it was like $199. I think. Anyway, go. It still came out pretty good. Y'all were no besides the bed. That's why I had two computers there. I had my mom put all her shit together. That's not happening. Her ass didn't believe me. Put nothing together. She still don't. Oh, sorry. She still would call my sister them, or she would call me and still here. It should be crazy. But
what are we talking about today?
Who more manly in relationship? Who wear the pants? Huh? Basically, more the manly relationship. Who wear the pants in relationship? Who built stuff and all that stuff like that? But our children before we moved in together. All the big stuff I used to put together. I'm gonna go help my mama put all her stuff together. Me and my sister boyfriend used to always want my mama's stuff together. And when it came to my apartment, I put everything together. The babe is more manly in relationship. But baby's more manly in relationship. I'm girly. I dress how I dress. When it comes to putting stuff or building stuff around the house, babe do that. She don't want me to do it, but babe do that. The boys do it. The boy be wanting to pitch in with everything.
Sometimes they be too into their phones and trying to do everything else to help. So I end up doing it.
So she end up building stuff. I said I want a pen. I like shit done right away. I always been that way. Me and my little sister, it's horrible. Me and her is basically the same. When we want stuff done, we need it done right then and now. I don't like 4, 5, 6, 7 hours to get it done. But when it comes to like the tool, I make the boy take the trash out. I don't have a problem taking the trash out. Cause when I'm cleaning, I get to moving. I'll take it out. But
I take the trash out.
Yeah, when I don't take it out, I just want to know. When it comes to bills,
split 50-50.
We have our own personal bills. I don't think we split is mortgage. Everything else is separate. She had hers, I had mine. I don't think we split is mortgage.
The reason I say split, I mean, like, I paid a light bill, she'll pay. I paid a light bill and a gas bill, and she only got the water bill. And then her own separate bill. That's what I mean.
And the house is scary. That's what I said. I don't think we literally split is mortgage.
That's the only thing.
Everything else.
But she paid out of her bank. I gave that to her. I gave that access to her. So I sent her the money. The half.
It's automatically come out. That's how I like all my stuff set up. Automatically come out. I've been doing that since I got my first apartment before I had kids. That will never change. I like certain stuff come out
automatically.
Again, like small stuff, I really gotta pay. It was I guess shit, my cell phone.
Like we got phone bills separate, but the car is definitely everything on the car is separate.
Yeah, as I told you, everything's separate. The only thing we pay, the only thing we split is mortgage, but other than that, everything is separate. That's how we've been doing it. Her stuff and her name. My stuff is my name. I pay my bills how I want to pay my bills. She pay her bills how she want to pay her bills. And we have mortgage. And we
have mortgage together. And it's good.
But other than that, like I was saying, like, I would go buy her thing. And then babe would put it up.
Or I'd give her the money to buy some stuff.
The only thing that we have somebody to come and actually build, because it was a company, it was the table and the bed, because they have to put them together because of the store bought them from, and was the delivery, so they had to put it together. It was part of a little contract that got going on. And I wasn't about to put no big ass table together anyway, especially when I paid them. I need you to put it together, put it right on it.
The only time I had to call somebody to put something up was for the TV, the downstairs TV, because we have a huge, 55-inch? We have a huge 55-inch.
But that's going to come down.
I didn't have the tools. Why?
I'm going to put a bigger TV in their living room, and I'm bringing that TV in this room. Because this room is too big, and the TV we got, I feel like it's small. And I mean, it's okay, but I want something bigger. And the TV in the living room, I really want bigger. Because when we all sit down there, it's I feel like it's not enough room. That TV is too small. Especially when Christmas coming, everybody coming. I ain't gonna change it with Christmas because I got too much shit going on. Mm-hmm. But it's gonna get changed. But let me see. I love buying shit. I don't have no problem putting together. Bae, I like shit when we put together.
It takes her 5 years.
I don't care. I love it. I always been that way. Mm-mm. I do it with my mama. We sit right there, giggle, talk, watch a movie. It ain't going nowhere. I don't have a problem doing it. Unless I really, really want it done, and I need it done right then and there, I do it. But
stick too long, so I just do it.
I always been that way.
And then I watched her trying to put something together, and she kept fucking it up.
Let me tell you something.
It wasn't even a hard item.
And I do it on purpose. She don't know that. I did it on purpose. When I want something done, I did it to you plenty of time.
You still wouldn't let me do it for you, though.
Mm-hmm. I do it plenty of time. I did my sister like that. I was in her house. She wanted something done. I took my precious time. I told her no. Because she always want to do it. She always want to do it. I sat right there and took my time. Until she got real mad, was like, let me do it. I know, I got it, girl, I got it, don't worry about it. Now let me do it. No, I got it. Kept on asking, go ahead. And I go on, find me something else to do. And I get to laughing.
Again.
I love, my brother hated when I do that. My brother hated passion. My brother very controlling. If he was here now and see me build some stuff, people like, Nycole, let me do it. And I'll be like, no, I got it. Nycole, let me do it. I got it. Nycole, let me do it. Now, go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
I love it. I do it all the time. Yeah, I love them do something. I love them. But, let me see. I don't know what I told them about that computer that's not this computer that before we moved in together, not the one I had before. It was another one. Me and my mama had bought them. She didn't want him. She didn't want to put it together. So she gave it to me. Then she was mad. I put it together and she couldn't put it together. And then she wanted the bitch back. And I'm like, how am I supposed to take it up out the door? Mm-hmm. I had to take the whole thing apart, split it in two, bring it to her house. Then a month later, she was like, you can have it. I gave it to my sister. About that time, I had, let me see, and I had got another sofa, so I ain't must want the computer desk no more. And then, we wasn't staying together. I got another computer desk. I was on phone with my best friend at the time. When I tell you, all three boys with three different screws, I just let them have it. Y'all can put it together. Go ahead and have it. I sit right there, drinking a whole bottle of wine, and watched them do it. Went over there, put it together. I was on video call with her. Put it together. She was like, now why they couldn't do it? I don't know, just let them do it. I don't know. They gonna figure it out one way or another way. But the crazy part was, they had the wrong screw the whole time. It was sitting right there on the floor. I tried to tell them. It was like, no, we got it. Go ahead. And I watched them suffer. I laughed in the inside because I couldn't laugh outside because they was mad. And then they was arguing. Then they started fighting. You know, you got to let boys fight. But Bae was more manly. Bae dressed like a girl sometimes. Bae like what? T-shirts and pants. Not pants, but shorts. Like basketball shorts.
I used to like t-shirts and pants because I was in Chicago and it's cold. But being in Houston, it's hot. So
Houston always be hot.
Huh?
Houston always hot.
I know.
We get cold like every other year.
I had to learn y'all weather because I remember the first year I got to Houston. Well, the first summer winter. I was up here in the winter. And it was like 65 degrees. I was like, oh, okay, I can wear my sweater and my sweatpants. I walked outside and I was sweating my ass off. And I was just like, I can't turn back now. It was too late. I was far. I was like, I gotta wait until I get back home. But I was sweating.
I was shorts outside doing cold. I put some sand on. It don't really get cold. It get cold for people. You been here long enough and all you know in Texas, yeah. Texas do not know how to drive in the snow, sleet.
I want to take them to Chicago in like February and March when it's cold and all the snow and shit. Because they got the winter
that's
going to
be school time. She's trying to take them
for a couple of days.
Everyone doing school time.
A couple of days. You can go for a goddamn weekend. It's not that bad.
But, yeah, this video really going to be long. That was one of the little topics. Food and a pan in a relationship.
I'm chill. I let her do all the damn yelling. I don't got time for all that.
I'm talking about, yeah, people get on my damn nerves. Everybody should know what the hell they're doing. That's why I've always been in a way. Are you going to get cursed out? I'm going to put my hands on you. If I put my hands on you, it's going to be a problem. As simple as that. Me, my mama, and my baby sister. We all the same. All the same. Because all we did was fight. That's all I grew up on, was fight. It took me a while to stop fight. It took me to have a second boy to stop fighting. Because the second boy got me in too many fights with him. It was horrible. It was horrible. I don't know. In our relationship, I was with a pan. We could do anything else. But when it come down to shit, it's always me. I just say, take control. Shit never get done. Always me. I always been that way. But this popcorn is shit. I ain't had popcorn in a long time. That's when I had popcorn, I think I made that. Me and the boys made a popcorn machine, and we made us some popcorn.
You know, we had popcorn a couple of weeks ago.
I had this popcorn. I had regular popcorn.
We both had that popcorn. We made one each separately.
I want popcorn since my training this morning. But it was popcorn, so I'm going to go home and pop me some popcorn. When I came home, if y'all watched my other video, I told you I had twisted my hair. Mm-hmm. But I style it. I ain't gonna do too much style because I'm wearing my wig I made, what this girl made. Yeah, I got my damn popcorn. One, the girl who do my mom and my sister hair, she did my hair a couple times. But she braid tight as fuck. And I don't like my scalp look be sore. And she did my hair one day. My scalp was sore. That'll be your first and last time ever doing my goddamn hair. I don't like to have sores, bumps in my head with any braids. And when I do my own braids, I know how I do my hair. I don't have none of that. But go watch my other video, guys. I told you I had made my little lunch. I haven't ate nothing. I had made my little lunch. That one, and then I had posted another one. I think that was yesterday. Go watch that one too. I might put them on there on the video so you guys can see it. But go watch the video. My son told me he had watched my video. I was very proud. He watched the one for today. That was good. Well, y'all comment below. Let me know who had a pan y'all relationship. Who the more manly? Baby dressed like a girl with her little tight pants on, her little tank top, her little crop top. But she don't wear how I wear. She wear a longer one. I'll put the ones on to your breath in a minute. I don't care. I had ordered another one. Them bitches didn't give me mine. I was mad, but they gave my money back. the hell?
On my top, sorry.
But y'all comment below. I still gotta figure out what game. Are we gonna have game night? I might end up about to get back in bed and watch my Supernatural. If y'all watch my other video, I had told y'all that's my favorite show. That and Magic Pain and Dennis the Menace. Do my top three. But Supernatural, I watched that. I haven't watched no other movies. I lied. I watched two movies this week. Other than that, it's been Supernatural. I watched Dennis the Menace yesterday. I had to watch that. It popped up. I had to watch that. You want to say something, babe? Be quiet. Y'all watch my videos. I've been talking to shit. Me and Lauren got to do a video because she want to do one because she going to the concert. She going to go see Puerto Rican them, y'all. Spectacular. Omarion. I'm very upset. But I pray to God they do it next year for my birthday next year. If they come down next year, I'm going with Lauren. I missed two. The third one, if they come down here next year again, I hope they do another one. I'm going. I probably can't go with Lauren because she got her family member. But I'm going. I'm not going to miss that one. I told y'all, Marion, I like him. But really spectacular. If y'all didn't go see the previews of them, when he took his shirt out and rubbed his balls and threw it out and that bitch caught it, I was like, damn, that could have been me. I would have put a picture frame and put it in my wall. Because when I did, I see B2K, Razzby, and J-Boog, when they threw that shirt out, I caught it. But y'all, when we had moved from out my mama house, this is when I was a teenager, we had moved because somebody broke in the house. My mama left everything there. I had that shirt signed. He signed it. J-Boog signed it. I was very upset. Because I was in love with J-Boog at the time. And I was like, can I go back and get that picture frame? You know how much money that worth? That was a lot of money. That was some good time. But I'm going next year. And I hope and I pray to God they have it next year. I'm going to get the motherfucking tickets early. And I'm going. It was another concert the boys want to go to. But they missed out. It was the baby and them came down here. But it was on a school night. I couldn't take them on school night. It was a school night for them and I had to work. We couldn't do it because I was going to miss work. And they were going to miss school. And then it was on a game. No. It was on a football game day. Because it was this year. It is what it is. But y'all. That was a little topic for today. Hope y'all enjoyed. Sorry if I was smacking. I'm about to go finish my popcorn. I'm about to go watch Supernatural. Y'all make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment below. Let me know how I'm doing. Because I've been posting. When I go to the doctor Thursday, that's a different story. I should be able to go. I post y'all a little clip of what's going on. If I don't make it, I'll talk about that. But I'm going to post a little something, whatever that says, so you guys can know. But I will see you soon. Y'all enjoy. Thank you for talking with us through the Talk With Us Thursday. Y'all have a blessed day. And I holla. It's Nycole
and Bianca.
Y'all stay tuned. Bye.